I was born in Nigeria in a city called Enugu. It's in the southeast part of Nigeria. And we moved to the States in 2000, went through the school system in Maryland, Silver Spring, Maryland. And after that, joined the Army. I got stationed here at Fort Sam Houston, and that's where I've been stationed till I got accepted into the ROTC program here at UTSA to finish up my bachelor's and commission as a lieutenant. I'm in the University College and I'm studying kinesiology, political science, and military science. Once I graduate from here in commission, I'm gonna be going into the military intelligence field in the Army. And with military intelligence, you constantly have to be aware of your surroundings. You have to constantly be aware of what's going on in the world. What I think I will take the most from being here at UTSA is the free thinking abilities that I've learned since I've been here. Coming here has been a very big impact on how I think I'm gonna go from here on out for the rest of my life.